50 back here as Rw9 sees the sidewall pre-jump, able to get around it. And a 50 underneath Rw9! He does it on defense, but he does it on offense as well. Great read of where Nupa was on the wall to play it away from him, and TRK pre-jumps but doesn't connect. And the ground pinch is on target for the first goal.